corner of Donald and Portage. NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Caps find themselves back in Canada. Wintry Winnipeg, the locale, home of the high-flying Jets, who've been supersonic.
Start off with the guys in white. Charlie Lindgren once again between the pipes for the Caps. His 12th game of the season, 5-3-2. A nice tidy 9-0-7. At the other end, Connor Hellebuck. He usually faces the most amount of pucks. He plays the most games.
Bench spots Dylan Strome for a Jensen drive. He whiffed on it the first time. Jensen fires this one, and Hellebuck was at the angle.
Change. You may see this matchup all game long. The Capitals, a great look in front. Ovi had it on his stick. They tried to jam it, and Hellebuck's size plays to his advantage with the wings.
Room for Orlov, who comes off the injured list. Hathaway on for Dowd. Dowd further to Alexei Protas. Dowd, great pass! Hathaway just jammed it wide as Harkins turns the corner. No room to stuff. Nearing the four-minute mark of the first, Morrissey feeds, DeMello fires, and Lindgren has that in the glove.
Put seven, he closes a lot of space out there. We're gonna miss Stanley. Got hurt last game they played.
Carlson fires, vacuumed up by Hellebuck.
He had 25 of them assists. He's been really throwing around the puck. His skating ability sets him apart.
Lucas Johansson lets it go. Kick out saved by Hellebuck.
Blank chance that hits his left pad dead on with a lot of mustard on it.
Jensen, snapshot towards the goal, deflected, and Hellebuck gets that with those long legs. Had that one bounce over his blade. Morgan Barron on it for the Jets. A snap pass to the front, kicked out. Lindgren goes to the splits. A terrific stop on Barron. Was deadened by the Capital captain. Alex Ovechkin looking for the loose biscuit. It bounces free. Asimov to the front. Dubois, terrific save by Lindgren. As the Capitals and Jets collide, Pierre-Luc Dubois, go away. DeMello at point position, shaded by Alexei Protas. Asimov was flattened. This is going to cost the Caps.
Working one-on-one in the corner. Asimov down low, and there's that pass out in front, and see the cross check just across the numbers. Not really hard, but just
at the half wall. Finds a seam for a Morrissey blast. Lindgren made the save. Rebound loose. John Carlson come cross ice to Gagne. Pionk straight away switching for a slapper on the way. Lindgren made the save there on a bullet from Nate Schmidt.
On it, let them get the first goal. Here's a couple of chances. Here's the little shot by Pionk. Notice two guys traveling in front of the net. And Nate Schmidt, the former Washington Capital, a great chance. Rink wide, here comes the dart right off the shoulder of Lindgren here. He's had eight or more shots in his career in 162 different games.
Dylan spins one to the end boards. A carom right to the slot. Lindgren had to make a save on Scheifele. Brown, Malenstein, Gustafsson, Ferravari are all out. Same for Alexiev and Kemper. Milano's pass to the slot, just chopped wide there by TJ Oshie. And Jansen Harkins will take it on the fly, two on two with Barron. Barron did not stay onside. He went through some.
And off the dasher board there, and he took it nice and cleanly, ricocheted it right to the middle.
As Lindgren makes a late first period stop to keep us nothing-nothing.
Ребят, все вы знаете, что в сетях много обмана в сфере ставок на спорт. Но все же есть достойные ребята, которые трудятся и зарабатывают на хлеб с маслом. Хочу вам порекомендовать Михаила Толчинского. Прибыльная статистика, проверенная зарубежными верификаторами. Грамотная и глубокая аналитика на НХЛ. И главное, все это бесплатно. Никто с вас не возьмет и цента. Ссылку оставил в комментариях. Дерзайте!
From Eller to Ehlers. Nikolai Ehlers, another terrific player. As Lindgren makes a big stop there on Lowry right off the jump.
Very solid. Here's a little chunk pass to the front of the net. A good battle by Lowry. Getting it around Dylan Strome. Two number.
No Erik Gustafsson, who's been dealing with an injury issue of late. Snapshot here from Johansson. Flagged down quickly.
Ender, here's that last little look. A little pass across. And here comes a shot right into your living room. Probably going high over that catching mitt from Mojo, but still. Nice snare with that catching glove by Hellebuck. And Lowry's a big rig, and he was taken down quickly and firmly by Dimitri.
Shifley off a give and go, had that blocked by Carlson. It's in that one sequence. Dowd to turn. Dowd waltzing out of the corner. Feed it inside. Van Riemsdyk fires. He scores!
Here's the cycle, but watch the forward. Dowd being picked off by two guys, go to him. That allows TVR to step to the open ice. Two guys, wrong positioning defensively, and TVR makes them pay. What a nice shot over that catching glove. Everything about that play, I loved. The Caps up 1-0.
Including Hathaway. Harkins on to Barron. Barron foiled there by Carlson. Fights through that check. Just missed for Harkins at the post.
Here in this hockey game, that last little play, Barron looking rick wide there to the driver going to the net. Harkins
feeds. Carlson fires. That was a blazer that went high.
And that was harder than it looked because of the pass.
Johansson walks in, and Hellebuck makes the save.
Offensively, and here it is. What a bomb there by Carlson. Number one, it was a hard pass. Number two, he had to lay into it. And then Johansson, good opportunity right into the belly of Hellebuck. But I like the fact that they're activating all in the offensive zone. And the only reason they can do that is the forwards have
Oshie blocked. Lowry was there. Not cleared out just yet by DeMello. In tight. Hellebuck made the save on Strom.
The problem that he had outside the locker room said, yep, special teams are going to be a big part of the game's success here tonight.
Another penalty call coming up against the Jets.
Caps will go to the power play. Here it is coming across the neutral zone. There's the stick on the right leg of Kuznetsov. Caps against the Caps grade 8.
It's not fair. He wore goalie pads. Strom closing face. Deep thought. Carlson fires. Glove save. Hellebuck. Van Riemsdyk from Dowd and Jensen. Jensen now leads Washington's defenders in terms of assists. Ovechkin pumps one right on. Hellebuck the save, and the rebound is scrums off of Kuznetsov and wide. Strom. Sherry next. Carlson. Down low, wide open, backhand, score! Evgeny Kuznetsov.
It opened up the lane. Kuznetsov throws it around the wall. Look at the right side. It's Ovi in his office. But watch how quickly the D gets out there, and then that lane opens up. And they find Kuznetsov on the doorstep. Connor Sherry back to Carlson. Beautiful pass by John. And a finish that is world-class by Evgeny Kuznetsov. Backhander, top shelf, the Caps are up 2-0.
Isamon, who began the season in the American Hockey League with the Manitoba Moose. He was the leading point scorer for the Moose last season.
Power play goes to work for, there's the stick coming up by Eller. He tried to lift it up.
Back to the point, Morrissey. Poke check by Kuznetsov. He may be away. Diving effort, beautiful. Johansson's in.
Penalty shot.
That
penalty shot.
Could be, it is.
Here's a look at that last play. Morrissey a little too fancy at the blue line. Kuznetsov effort plus one. What a play there. And there's the play at the end of it.
Johansson against Hellebuck. One-on-one. Marcus Johansson to a chorus of boos. To the back, and he scores!
Fake coming in. Here he's coming right into your living room. This is what I'm talking about. Watch the fake right there, and that froze the goaltender. That
Shifley wades in, feeds to Connor. Better than 2 minutes on this Winnipeg power play. Morrissey from the top, snapshot. Rejected in front as Wheeler was sent. Matt Irwin. Irwin finds Ovechkin with room down the wing. Alex Ovechkin's drive, missed it off the outside. Goalies stopped the first 10 of 12 in terms of penalty shots. This is a 2-on-1, Oshie and Ovechkin. Oshie feeds, Ovechkin gave it back to him. While we have Alan May on the road, Alexa Landeskog is working with Brent Johnson in the studio tonight. Mantha closing on the toe drag, fires, great stop, score! On the rebound.
Curl and drag by Mantha at the end of this. Here's Mantha, stretch pass, Schmidt gets caught pinching. It's a 2-on-1, short-lived. The shot is a beauty because of the reach of Mantha. He weasels his way around the 1D back right there, pulls him to his knees, and then Lars Eller does what good players do. Goes hard to the net, comes across, picks up the rebound.
Couple of days and took the morning skate, left early. Snapshot there, Connor. Flashy pad stop from Lindgren again.
Goals, and here's how quickly from backhand forehand shot. And the left toe to the rescue again.
From Morrissey pivots. Charlie was telling us earlier today he's backed up in this building. He made a great stop there on Wheeler. Flashing those pads again. Dubois swerving through neutral. Nice pass. Lindgren, a spectacular save. Flexible and quick.
Man, look at that. Lateral passes are so difficult, but it's a reading of the play by the goal.
Capitals make a break for it out of their zone. Eller, one of the goal scorers in the second frame. Nice pass right on in. Mantha off the post.
They get a step. This makes it a 3-on-1 here coming across. And here's Mantha at the finishing end. Much like the jumped into the play and tried to pinch off the Caps rush, he did it on that last play. And then in front of the net,
Dubois. Shake it out wide, Sandberg. 1:40 left in the period. Lindgren fights that one off. And then Harkins fanned on the first one. Then Lindgren made the save. Lindgren, who's won his last three starts. Morrissey pumps one, pants stop, rebound, score.
Early in the third, here's the forward check by the grind line, their so-called checking line. Right side, here comes the shot, great stop, but then look at him looking to the left. He thinks he's kicked the rebound the opposite direction, and he doesn't. It comes right back to Lowry. Here's the long-range shot. He's looking to his opposite side.
Closing in, off the deke for Betty. Had that one spoiled. And Alan May is our ringside reporter tonight. Good to have him on board. Snapshot flagged down by Lindgren. He made the save there on Morgan Barron. Snapshot there from the angle. Goes wide for Morlock. 3-on-1 the other way. Asimov to Connor. Connor to the front. They score.
Game plan. And a 3-on-1, just about the first odd man break Winnipeg's had all game long. And it's a beautiful pass, but an even better finish. Notice how he gets low on his stick, left side of the screen. Look at how he really gets down low.
And the Caps will clear. Alexei Protas racing down the wing. Big man on the push-through move. Stoned twice by Hellebuck. Sale.
You gotta communicate and pick up the correct guy.
Jets are almost even in shots. Jensen closing. Johansson fires. Great glove save. They're calling him Josh Norrissey here in Winnipeg. Protas feeds. Down fires right to the breadbasket of Hellebuck.
TVR. Here's Hathaway battling with Kyle Connor on the way back. A little kick back there to Dowd right into the belly of Hellebuck. Nice pass by Protas, by the way. Sees him coming late.
Anthony Mantha getting wide, protects for Carlson. John Carlson feeds, Dmitry Orlov fires, and that's gloved and held. Carlson, high slot, Eller. Bump it to John Carlson, he'll fire, fought off by Hellebuck the last couple of games, empty netters.
Three of them.
On the fly, 3-on-2 developing. Lowry closes, gloves save Lindgren. Could be their fourth in succession. Morrissey at the line. This Jets squad has won 4 straight. Asimov fires. Kneeling Lindgren has that. There to shuffle on to Milano. Centering pass. Perfetti boots it. Back to the point. Schmidt fires. It's an easy glove save. Scoring for Washington tonight. Slot pass blocked. Picked up by Ovechkin. Ovechkin using the boards to play to himself. One hand backhand style. Wide of the goal. As the Capitals clog up the neutral zone, Scheifele angles his way in. Poke check, Ovechkin towards the empty goal. Yes, sir.
RVNGs, empty net goals. Here it is from long distance and right into the middle of the net.
Alex Ovechkin, 3 away from 800.
197. 3 to 800. You see the numbers and totals.
Harkins through center. Dump in, glove by Lindgren. 4 wins in a row for him. 4 in a row for the Caps. This one's in the books, 5-2.
From the goalie on out,